that she did it in self-defense. That is laughable.
Michelle pleads not guilty, claiming justifiable use of force.